All right, just about ready for live action as we get underway here at Juness Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. All right, round one underway. First minute of this one, there is the California kid, Uriah Faber. Outstanding current form and a very good starter as well. His last first round finish, 2013 against Ivan Menchevar at UFC 157. But we've been told to expect an ultra-aggressive Uriah Faber early on in this one tonight.
Beautiful sweep.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Moving into half guard. Beautifully executed sweep. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Whoa, head kick.
That strike will count. Just over 3 minutes to go. Body kick now by Faber. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Landing a good series of strikes here. You feel the breeze there, Joe Rogan. Swing and a miss by Faber. Oh, useful sprawl there as he's able to avoid the takedown shot.
Good kick.
Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Faber gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these.
Beautiful trip.
Just over 2 minutes to go in round one.
And he turned it around into full guard.
Well, he's been on his back here, but he's actually doing some pretty effective work, Joe. Lands a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done there by Faber.
And he's trapped in half guard here.
Another takedown attempt here. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. Back and forth we go.
He got tagged there.
Well-timed knee to the body. Now he goes for the single leg.
Kick to the body.
Straight right hand now, just misses. Faber gets caught by that straight punch. Can't take too many more of those.
And there's a nice left hook to the body. Dark choke. Wow, that was close.
Second round here.
Wow!
Oh!
He's hurt.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Slides him over and nice reversal here. And he reverses position.
He's got his back.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Big punch from the bottom. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. I believe he's going to attempt the submission here. He's got the Japanese necktie locked in. Now it's deeper. This Japanese necktie is tight. He's really cranking it. Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it. I mean, he's going to do his level best, defend, and be patient. Big shot to the head. He's done. Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, big left hand.
Vicious left hand.
Looks like it did stun him a little bit.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
He's got one here. He didn't miss with that uppercut. So he might. much different approach for him here in the second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has...
Oh! He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble. Wow.
Now to go in round two.
And he gets reversed.
1-2 there by Faber.
Oh! Big knee!
He's got him hurt here. Knee to the body.
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. He's hurt. Oh, man.
Another knockdown! Oh, how about that? He lands a huge kick. There's the kick, it's blocked. I cut off some old friends and
family members. Nice, big knee! Big knee!
Oh!
But that one really hurt him. Take another look at some of the action from that round. And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
Underway.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage.
Oh! Wow!
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up. Body kick, look at that.
Oh!
Wow!
Oh! Oh! Oh, big left.
Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression.
Whoa! He is hurt. Beautiful hook.
The left hook hits home.
Oh, big knee! Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Check it out again. Bang.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 27 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joe. He gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight. And he has set himself up for a huge fight now, moving forward inside the octagon.